Yo, yo, what up?
Hey gang, it is time to continue our Division 2 run. Sorry I missed out yesterday, but I had some back issues and I could not sit up and stream. So, good now. Well, let's go.
Safe area entered.
Right, if I recall, we had completed the downtown east section in our first accession. We're ready to go to the Federal Triangle, which means we need to get to this safe house. Figure out what all we need to do there. I believe I'm cleaned up and everything. Yeah, we're all clean. Good to go. For those of us that were with us during our Division 1 run, we kind of made this character look similar to the one we ran in Division 1, and we're running pretty much the same build. We're using the flame turret and seeker cluster mines.
It actually represents America.
Uh-huh. He's talking about his penis. Best pickup line ever.
Down.
We shot him.
How many of them did we get?
Two. Oh, can we get some more food? Yeah, get some more food. Stock up on that. Water. A lot of food. Looks like we're gonna pass an event. Oh god, you guys are walking right into problems, aren't you? Going okay. Did you guys turn? Oh, you turned. Never mind. You can ignore those. Thank you. Sorry. you guys probably could have put your blinkers on or something. I didn't start a mission, but we can, I suppose. Supply drop.
Hostile sighted.
I found them.
Get them.
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Detected. Supply drop clean. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Incoming hostiles detected. Supply drop claimed.
There, another one. There's one over there.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Don't worry, my guys got them.
Supply drop claimed. All base now empty. Supply drop successful.
take you. Not so smart now.
You should have shut your mouth. I didn't know you were there until you started talking shit.
Device detected.
The hyenas have been getting the locals hooked on spice. That's how they've been calling the shots around here for so long. This intel should help you get the area back in shape. People around here have been through a lot. Having you watch their backs will make a big difference.
All right, see what we got. It's not too much. The site seems empty. Well, it's probably because we did some missions over here for the theater. There's a main mission over there, so let's do this. Let's just clean up that way. Finish on that main mission. Did we get the project? I think we did. Projects. That's the same one. I actually don't see a project for this area. Nope, there it is. So to liberate the Federal Triangle, we need to give a control point 50 points worth of supplies, complete 3 activities, and find the 4 shade texts. Or 4 of them. This one. I don't think we're going to be able to finish this. Well, we might be able to finish the main storyline, but not the Warlords of New York storyline. Well, that's like the Loot Goblin.
Armor's a piece of shit.
Yeah, so that's what a Loot Goblin looks like in the Division. It's just some guy running around with a huge backpack on. Now I got all this stuff. Anyway, I was just saying, we probably don't have time to finish the entire storyline with the Warlords of New York, but hopefully several sessions I should be able to do the main storyline for Division 2, because next Friday I want to hit the new PoE League. Affliction. Snipe. Looks like it was True Sons versus the Outcasts. Okay, now that I've already shut this off. Sheet tag! Freaking shotguns. Alright. Next up is that sheet. Rescue operation. Rescue some hostages.
Incoming hostiles detected. Access key detected.
You ain't leaving alive!
Situation detected.
I think we're done here.
Check yourself for extra holes.
I can never thank you enough.
Well, I'm sure you could, technically, but I'm kind of busy.
Portable electronic device detected.
Motherfucker, are you high? Don't you lie to me. I can forgive a lot, but not lies.
Even if I was high, it's got nothing to do with you.
Is that what you think? Are you that stupid? Because we're all in this together. Every one of us. Depending on each other. If we can't depend on you, you can't stay here.
You can't kick me out.
Oh, I can. Believe me. I don't want to. I want to help you. But you have to be truthful. Is that something you can do?
Yeah, I think so.
Then let's start with that.
Do I want to switch to a rifle, though? I mean, gear-wise... Yeah, I don't have anything that's specific either way. Let's switch to a rifle versus an assault rifle. Oh, yeah, I don't have to do that anymore. I forgot. I'm sitting there trying to take my mods off of it, but don't have to. I want hit damage with this. Headshot damage. And red dot sight. And my artisan skin. Because it's pretty. Like me. I can't put the skin on this one. That's weird. What? I guess this. It doesn't have one for cosmetic. Let's look anyway, because this one is better by a great degree. What's this? What? Thank you. That skill tier, but I'm not actually using skill tiers yet. So I'll take that. Yeah.
There you are.
The Shade Tech cache is in the lab in the basement.
Over there.
Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
That's my line.
Can't be
copying me out here. From beyond the grave? I shot him right. Oh, no. There he is. GPS is on drugs. You gotta get up there. One of the missions I'm on?
Hostile control point detected.
Oh. I wanted to get this first. There's a lot of loot up here, too. There's rooms. Loots. Oh, goddammit. Where are you guys going way over there? There's stairs right here. Is that just giving me another option to leave?